Hi. Can I help you with this?
No, I got it.
Okay, well, go in. Dinner will be ready soon. How is it?
As good as I remember.
Good. I just had to make it for you because I knew it was your favorite when you were a kid.
You haven't visited Dad and I in a while.
Oh, you know, just traveling for work. I actually got a phone call today. I have to go to LA for a couple of nights, and I was thinking maybe you would like to come with me. It could be a lot of fun.
I'll be fine here.
Don't stay cooped up here. Go have some fun.
Thank you.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
I love Naruto. He's one of my favorites.
How old are you?
16.
Me too.
I thought I was the only person my age who still reads around here. Do you need somewhere to stay? Where are your parents?
They're home.
Then why are you on the beach?
It's nice.
Without a tent?
I prefer the sand.
Well, my mom's in here, so I don't have to explain it to her. And she'd be cool with it anyways. Do you need to call someone?
No, thanks.
You know, your parents are really cool for letting you do your own thing. Mine are a real pain. I rarely use this room anymore. It's mainly just for my mom's travel stuff. Want to go out?
Sure.
Bet it's nice living with two parents. Mine split a few years ago. My friends with divorced parents complain all the time about moving their stuff every weekend, but at least I don't have to deal with that because my mom isn't around. Do you camp on the beach often?
Not really.
I miss camping. My parents used to take me all the time, and now my mom just travels the world backpacking.
Your mom sounds interesting.
That's a good word to describe her, but I can't say I know much about her. Are you from here?
Yeah, I was born here. My family never moved.
I would love to live here all year. I live up north with my dad.
I've never been.
I mean, it's nothing new, you know? Think of this, but cooler weather and less things to do.
Maybe I'll visit one day.
Have you ever traveled?
No, my family doesn't really do vacations.
Ah, right. Who needs to vacation when you live near a place like this? You want to swim?
I don't have a swimsuit.
That's right, you can borrow one of mine next time. Do you go to school around here?
Yeah, I just finished sophomore year.
Me too. What do you think about high school?
I think it's okay.
I think it's pointless. You know, you should study what you want to do, kind of like in colleges.
Yeah, but some people don't know what they want to do, or what they can do.
You have a point, but I know what I want to do. What do you want to do?
I just want to get away.
I want to get away too. Your parents don't really know you're not home, do they?
They don't care. Or at least, they won't come looking for me.
So, where are you headed?
I don't know.
You should stay here for a little while.
Thank you. I really appreciate all you've done for me. I really do, but I don't want to overstay my welcome.
Stay for a few days. The summer will be boring without you.
When does your mom get back?
Tomorrow, but she's not usually around anyways.
Will she kick me out?
Well, from my experience, she won't even know you're there.
Mm-hmm.